Project Economy tonight. This is great. A company that's been named the best place to work in Vermont three times, doubling its staff and recruiting tomorrow. News Channel 5's Jackie Bender has the story.
At this time of the year, we bring in upwards of another 50 to 100 employees to help us with our busy season, our baking season. As the temperatures get colder, people seem to be buying more.
At King Arthur Flour, the holidays are the busiest season. They often take on extra seasonal help, but this year they expect they'll need more than usual. In the next few weeks, they'll nearly double their workforce of 160 people.
We expect to bring everybody back that we hired last year, and then in addition to that, we'll be hiring probably another 30 or 40 workers.
The Norwich-based company, which sells everything from kitchenware to mixes to, of course, flour, has seen a trend in customers investing in products for their homes, where they're spending more time in this economy.
I think people have a nesting instinct right now where they want to do things themselves, stay at home and do their own baking rather than go out to the store and buy stuff that's already been pre-baked.
The company says they'll need at least 125 more workers to help them with shipments in the warehouse and a handful more to field phone calls.
We're looking for people who can work a variety of shifts, night, day, weekend, flexibility.
The company will have a job fair Thursday at their fulfillment center from 3 to 6 and encourage all types of workers to stop by.
We have a wide variety of jobs that can take on many different kinds of skill sets. So it's worth a stop by to chat with somebody from each department and see which job may work best for you.
In Norwich, Vermont, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.